And this is breaking news coming in on the Aircel-Maxis case. Interim protection for Karti Chidambaram to continue, and the matter has been adjourned till the 1st of November. This is pertaining to the Aircel-Maxis case where the court was to hear anticipatory bail pleas of Chidambaram and Karti Chidambaram seeking protection from arrest by the law enforcement agencies. And we're getting to hear straight from the court that the interim protection has been extended. Bhavtosh Singh joining us now with more details. Yes, Bhavtosh.
The additional Solicitor General Tushar Mehta told the court that ED has prepared its reply as to why they want interim protection against Chidambaram and his son Karti Chidambaram to get over. But he said that it needed some minor changes, and queries that have been raised by Kapil Sibal, who is the counsel of Chidambaram, need to be addressed. And for that, the Enforcement Directorate as well as CBI need some more time. The court then adjourned the matter for 1st of November. But ED as well as CBI continue to maintain that interim protection should not be given to P. Chidambaram and Karti Chidambaram. In case of Karti Chidambaram, the ED has said that he has not been cooperating with the investigators. His answers have been evasive, and he has this habit of leaving the questioning in middle. Kapil Sibal, in fact, told the court that Karti Chidambaram has always joined the investigation. On 6 occasions, he joined the investigation and was questioned by the Enforcement Directorate for over 6 hours.
All right, Bhavtosh Singh, thanks for getting us that update there.